Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Havoc Nation Gaming coming back with another video in Star Wars Jedi Survivor. So we're back on Jedha, and we're actually getting ready to head to one of the safe houses that are actually under siege right now. And so hoping to get there in enough time. So y'all know what time it is. Let's get busy. Let's see what type of chaos is going to ensue.
Easy does it.
Let's avoid the fight for right now.
You can do it. Reese won't say it, but he missed you.
I missed him too. But if you tell him that, I will retaliate.
Fair enough.
She said, if you tell him, I will retaliate. That's wild. Oh no! Yep.
Nice job.
And boom went the dynamite. Why did I do that? Yeah. Oh, they blow up. I didn't know that.
So, how'd you get involved with a hidden path?
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes I wonder if destroying the holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire's still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
Ooh. Thank you.
These are all over Sierra's base.
Yes. They are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the Anchorites began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly.
What you got? What you got?
Good eye. Kaminoa. Or something. All right.
The safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each of its claws.
I am doing
nasty things.
Did you find the way to Tanalore?
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you.
All right, so we can get some more stems back. What the heck? I'm guessing that's the way and not this way. Orb. Scratch that.
Nice.
A shortcut to see your face. That is where we are going. But we must take the long way for now. Back to Pilgrim Sanctuary. I will slow their progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Merrin. Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, Cal.
Just you and me again. Just won't open.
We got this, baby. Bench, maybe? I was right.
This guy looks hungry.
I'll give you that. We're not moving that. Thank you. Wascally Wabbit.
Careful not to touch anything here. Don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end. But to what cause? We better get this back to the archive.
Of course, I found the pits.
Let's try that again.
You have to double jump.
Make it eventually.
All right, we made it this way.
The anchorites will want to see this. A map of the region. There's Pilgrim Sanctuary across the bridge. Wonder what those markers mean.
Rudimentary map.
Brace yourself, BD! This remind you of Zepho too? Make that. Too windy.
Okay, I think I got the concept. Okay. Nope. One of those tricky little things. What? I'm like right there. What am I missing? I just don't see what I'm missing. The ledge at. See, because from right here, it's like it's just not letting me grab it at all.
Ready to go.
What's the ETA on that shuttle? I've never seen these powers before.
Analytical swing. You cannot escape. Control operation. You will regret that. Got you.
They were waiting on a shuttle. It means more on the way. Gotta do something about that.
Let's see.
What kind of pilgrims came out here anyway? Imagine crossing these gales just to find a safe place.
What?
Guess you can't put a price on sanctuary. Maren mentioned this was the back route, right? Hope Seer's got another way for these refugees. They've been through enough. That should give us some cover. All clear.
Finally, right?
Hear that? It's the coast.
Calm down. That's just the wind.
I don't know which is worse, these winds or the...
I swear, if I hear Desert Ghost one more time...
Hear that, buddy? Been keeping busy. Why didn't the Empire give us a nickname? Yeah, definitely Marin's work. Defend me.
Come on. it's like if you get one wrong, I feel like going back into it, you just, in, well, at least in my mind, I just naturally.
Yeah, I don't think it'll matter against the lightsaber.
Are you kidding me?
Troopers weren't ready for these conditions. And it doesn't hurt to have a desert ghost on our side. Maybe the wind's turning in our favor for once.
We shall see, right?
Come on, BD. Onwards, traveler. Cross over. Cross over to what? Keep moving, buddy.
Go check on the new unit. Don't let him trick you.
To say anything about the path? Rest, reflection, direction. Onwards, traveler. Encouraging.
Almost missed this. Oh, nice.
Empire brought a new toy.
I have hit him.
Oh, nice.
You will
Help me, BD.
He straight up.
Ah! Not successful.
Hey, bud, Sim.
I am hit.
That one doesn't play nice, huh, BD?
No, it does not. Kind of annoying, too.
It's easy to get knocked off course around here. Let's move carefully.
Oh, nice. Talk about annoying. Let's hope we're going in the right direction now.
Gotta clear out before excavation reaches that temple. They're dispatching another. I want to have a front row seat.
Which way is this? Oh, okay. Okay, so don't jump that way.
That'll give us a boost. What'd you find, buddy? Help, BD.
think Sister Task will want to take a look at this. A droid with its master. Guess the platform isn't here. Let's head out.
What are you trying to scan, bud? There we are.
Seek not the path. Return to stillness, traveler. And the way reveals itself. Easy to say when you're already resting in peace.
That... I wasn't sure if that was actually supposed to happen. It was not. It was not. What?
Expect to see any pilgrims today.
What are you doing out here?
Tending to what I can, but very little grows here, as you can see.
You should check out the Kobo system. Everything grows there.
Sounds lovely. Perhaps I will.
Just tell the bartender of Pipeline Saloon I sent you. He'll get you set up.
Can I get additional garden plots?
This leads up to the bridge. Botanist in the desert. She must have been really lost or desperate to find her way.
Right about the easy part.
Something about that rock formation looks familiar.
Guess we can't get it running yet.
Check it out. The bridge to Pilgrim Sanctuary. This.
I don't think I'm supposed to jump.
Let's stop for a moment.
Time One Bridge. All right, everyone, we're going to go ahead and end the video here. I do greatly appreciate all of you guys for watching all the videos I've put out here so far, especially with this one. Definitely make sure that you take a look at the links in the description below, as well as subscribe, like, comment, share, tell your friends about me, and I will catch y'all on the next one. Peace.